Hey everyone, we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. It's actually been about a week since I played this, because I had a whole bunch of final projects due last week, and I got sick. So, we last left off. I did a little bit of off-screen, just like management. So we've got people training, got a whole bunch of stuff going on.
For a second there, Tigan had my hopes up.
Shut up, Bradford.
Priority message coming through, Commander.
I didn't
put
do it.
On screen now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander, and you have outdone yourself.
Yay! I did good. Aliens, Viper rounds. I do not want those Viper rounds. Reducing the facility counter. Ooh, that's bad. Decreasing the supplies in the next drop by 50%?! Screw you, game! not at the moment. I need to finish this one. There's still a UFO going around! Okay, so Emily's gotten some more stuff now. Let's give her a stasis. Is immune to any damage. I don't really. Stasis doesn't seem helpful. It doesn't seem helpful. Damage done. Back to this. Ooh. Ultimately detonated by the Psy operative. Ooh. I'm not sure. I'm honestly not sure. See, I could do Soul Steal, or I could do Fuse. Fuse means that I can go, oh, hey, you're an explosive big old mech bastard. I'm just gonna blow up your, explosives. Have fun. Or Soul Steal. I'm gonna go, for Emily, I'm gonna go with Fuse. If I get the option to give Day Soul Steal, I'll give her Soul Steal. If I remember, at least. Okay. Woo, we got a Wrath Suit! Wraith Suit! Not Wrath Suit, Wraith Suit, Scarlet! What are you, new? Okay, let's take a look at the Proving Ground. Oh, I know. I need to go to engineering
just
for that!
Just get started, Commander.
Okay. Balls. Okay, nothing I can do in there right now, so you are going to leave and go help out down here. Boof! I was like, click, 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 why isn't it doing anything?
I am sure you will find the results to be
as in. The aliens aren't going to be happy.
Plasma, get wrecked, get wrecked, get wrecked. Y'all know what I'm using my money for now! Alright. New available plasma, beam cannon, plasma lance, and storm gun. Storm gun. Beam cannon. Plasma lance. I'm gonna go for the plasma lance first. No, maybe I should go for the storm gun because it's only 3 days. Okay, I'll do storm gun, then we'll do plasma lance.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander.
Okay.
I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
What can I do for you, Commander?
Weapon. Balls, I need more freaking supplies.
At one point, I thought about trying to bring in an advent mech to see if we could integrate.
Strategic resource located.
Yay! Okay, let's go get the supply drop. Woo!
Avenger plotting.
Let's just
orders.
Not get attacked by the UFO, please. That'd be nice.
Commander, that UFO contact has us locked.
Fuck!
In. Fuck! Evasive maneuvers.
Setting course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
Fuck! I shouldn't have gone there! Uh-oh!
electromagnetic pulse. If I can just bypass all this alien...
Let's fuck him up!
Hold on.
Shen?
Not accepting
the Shen?
Interface ready. The system is overriding my command.
Shen!
Right.
Shen, stop messing with it and do something! Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. This is so bad.
Emergency power online.
Someone get me a damage report.
Sorry, Bradford. You don't say.
Only one.
They've just dropped some sort of spike outside. It's generating the same type of pulse that knocked us out of the sky.
It's stopping them from getting up back in the sky.
They want the ship.
Uh-oh.
Isn't there some way you can override it?
Not from here. I can't get our engines online while it's out there.
So we have to destroy it.
We're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Destroying that spike is our only chance at getting out of here. We can't let the aliens take this ship.
You're goddamn right we can't, Bradford. Let's do it!
Down, Commander. UFO contact has disabled our systems. Brace yourselves.
Wounded soldiers are allowed. Really?
Back into combat if you feel it's necessary.
Okay.
This operation is critical to our efforts. We may not have much of a choice if we want to proceed.
Oh boy. See here, Ranger, Sharpshooter, Grenadier, Psy, Specialist. Okay, I'm going to remove Entuin. Taking you. You, I'm taking AJ. Remove Obi, and I am taking. Do I want to take Tyler? Or Gerbeagles? Or Ethan? Or Emily? Shnikes. That's what I have to say to this. I'm taking Ethan. Let's see here. And what abilities does she have again? Soldier abilities, there we go. She unlocked a Magus level ability?! God damn, Day! Your Acolyte level ability is your Magus level ability. What?! So she's got Void Rift. What does Emily have? And Emily also unlocked a Magus level ability. Okay, fine. Because screw normal progression. Can penetrate multiple enemies and obstacles. Do I want Null Lance or Void? What does her ability do again? Gamers, the chance to suffer insanity. I'm gonna go with Day this time. Yeah, let's go with Day. Do I got a chance to build any of my weapons? Please tell me I do. Son of a monkey's uncle, I can't build any of the plasmas yet. Wade, there's a lot of preparation going into this one because we could get absolutely owned. Maybe get an exosuit. Ethan, you're also going to get an exosuit. Yeah. I'm going to give the grass grenade to him too. See here. I am going to get the Wraith suit. Cause I heard that that's a good thing with the grappling and getting on cover. Ooh! Damn, lady, that's sexy! Oh wait, that's me. That's weird. That's self-sessed. Ew.
There's also a grappling hook for good measure.
Do 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 do. Okay. Secondary weapon. This looks like this is gonna be what we got. Oh wait, I also got told that my attachments apparently actually do go on to my next weapon, so I'm gonna put something else on here. Shots do damage. Ooh, even my missed shots do, but I have a really high chance. Superior. Instant kill chance, gives me more aim, gives me a better clip size, which is really good as a sniper. I'm not sure what to do! Repeater and a scope. Oh, we need to give myself we need to give my weapon a name! I can do that later. We'll mess with all that stuff later. Except for that one. I'll put that on there. Why not? Why not? Okay. Next up is going to be you. Let's make sure you've got a good loadout. Loadout! Ooh, an autoloader! First reload in a mission does not cost a turn. It's a better clip size. The shot damage. Means you can hit a target when you hit them regardless of the target's remaining HP. I'm not sure which one to do here, actually. Yeah. Good. That'll do. Does she have a better repeater? Can I give her a better repeater? That'd be nice. An advanced laser sight? What? No, but there's a better stock. Repeater. I also have a better magazine, but... go with an advanced laser sight. See, next up will be good old day. Let's give her an advanced stock. And the hair trigger. And then good old Wade. Get old Lord Minion 777. Okay, he's already got two things on his. So, Ethan! He ain't given anything on yours yet, as far as I know, your bright pink gun. Stock, advanced suspended magazine. Let's give him a stock, and we'll give him the expanded magazine. What am I forgetting? I know I'm forgetting something. Oh, right. We need to make sure somebody's got a gosh darn med kit. No, I don't want to give him that. Wait, no, I don't want to I want to give him a freaking grenade, thank you. Jeez. Game. I'm taking away Molly's grenade. I'm just gonna go straight for Talon rounds. Okay, that was a stupidly long amount of time for setup. I apologize for that, but I want to make sure that we do this well. Because we can very well get ourselves wrecked here just before we get plasma weapons. This is literally like a round or two before I would be able to get plasma weapons. God damn it, game. Knew I shouldn't have turned around. I don't even, you guys. I've lost the ability to even. Here we go, protecting the Avenger, guys.
S15, situation critical. Primary Avenger systems are offline and hostiles are moving to engage. Shen, any updates?
Commander, we've got a critical system failure. The Avenger is dead in the water. I'm diverting reserve power to the scanners and they're picking up a powerful radiation source nearby. We need to locate and destroy whatever it is disrupting our systems.
We may have a big
I got
problem,
this.
Commander.
Oh, fuck chrysalids.
Dozens of Advent transports are in.
I might not have this.
We've got battleships in tow.
Oh my god.
The aliens are sending everything they've got. We have to get the ship off the ground or we may not make it out of this one.
Oh, that's a freaking Andromedon. Oh, that's a bunch of chrysalids. Oh, that's a bunch of chrysalids. Oh, that's a bunch of chrysalids. Okay, I can probably, yeah, I can get both of them. Yeah, blow up that car. Blow up that car. Just get rid of it, please. Thank you. Woo!
Moving to position.
So I'm close enough. I can't. Balls! Okay. Can I see anything from here? Balls. Okay, we need to get Day a little bit further up. Or me, I can do that too! Okay, I'm gonna drop a kill zone in this direction. If I drop a kill zone in that direction, I should be able to get some good stuff. Okay, still got this Andromedon over here. We have to take care of him. Because that Andromedon is not a thing we want right now.
On the move.
I don't like this. Needs. Okay, first let's get you in a good position. There we go.
Entendido en movimiento.
Yes! Oh my god, Soulfire! Oh, Soulfire for the win! Come on, Day! Boom! Mother trucker! I had to think about them, like, wait a minute, let's put her in a better position. Okay, there's all of the chrysalids there, but I need to take care of this guy. Boom! Oh man! Stupid freaking armor! Fuck you! You don't say! What's this to hit? Not worth it. I'm like, it's not worth it. I might need those later. Of course he misses anyway, but whatever.
Enemy is still up.
Okay, we still got you. Okay, she's gonna drop a grenade on that chrysalid. It's gonna move and I'm gonna shoot it. Oh fuck, I forgot about those guys. Boom!
Armor still holding.
You don't say.
Advent forces sighted.
Did that not trigger my... Okay, fine. Be that way. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Hi! What?
Negative damage.
Oh, this is bad.
Se están moviendo.
Come on! Hit something! Yay! Wait, did I just one-shot a chrysalid? Oh wait, no, it had the grenade thing. Right. Had to think about that. Wait a minute. Oh, shut your face.
Commander, I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers Reserves.
You are? What?
Commander, we can't let the
Avengers systems. Oh my god, we have more people!
They could initiate a full shutdown of the power core. If that happens, there's no way we're getting off the ground before they overrun us.
Ah! We have Tyler! Yay! Everybody say hi to Tyler! Okay, where is... Need you to initiate a hack of that heavy mech.
Try not to break this one.
Yeah! AJ, try not to break it. AJ, you're supposed to be good at this, gosh darn it!
Not getting anywhere!
You don't say. Let's see here. Get rid of that mech. Get rid of that mech! I don't like him! Make him go away, mommy!
Hippie armor!
I heard hippie armor, not hippie armor. Can I hit from here? It's a 73% chance on that. But he's got that armor, it'll soak most of the damage. But it's only a 50% chance on this. I'm not risking it. Yes, Tyler, you should probably not- you should probably sit down for that. That's a good idea. Oh, remove the Overwatch. That was what I needed. Okay. So armor is a problem. Does anybody else have a regular grenade? She does. Good. Boom! That, or do that on him. That's not gonna kill him, though. But does that put him in a bad position? Mm. Ah! Go, Taylor, go! Why not? Boom! Okay, we stunned the chrysalid, we don't have to worry about him.
Target neutralized.
Molly is still the MVP. Seriously, that crit, though. Okay. Wade, I need you to go protect your girlfriend. Your girlfriend's seen better days.
Gonna need to reload soon.
Okay. Okay. Good, the chrysalid is stunned. As long as the chrysalid is stunned, I can do this. Possibly. We do have two mechs here, though, which could be a bad ice. Oh, that's really bad! Oh, no. He hit his own dude! And Tyler panicked. If you hit Molly there, oh my god, Tyler. I would have ended you. Oh, she almost killed it! Untouchable? Molly is untouchable! Molly is MC Hammer. Can't touch the da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Uh-oh. Prometheus, like, wait a minute, what? Oh, you're fine.
On the move.
You're fine, Tyler.
Healbot coming through.
I don't think that'll help her burning. Yeah, she's still burning. Fuck it. Fuck it. Just blow him up, Ethan. Or not. Fine, let Wade blow him up.
Throw a grenade.
Wait for it. Double kill!
Multiple hostiles eliminated.
Yay, we got a promotion! Kill it. Kill it. Kill it, Molly, you've been too badass this round. Boom! Molly has the best armor, it's just got hearts everywhere. Yeah, sure, why not?
That's the last of them, Commander. We've taken out the remaining hostiles threatening the ship.
Wait, that's the last of them threatening the ship? What?
Commander, I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers reserves.
Cool! Who else do we got? We don't really need more people, but who else do we got? Emily! Everybody say hi to Emily! Everybody say hi to Emily. She's Emily the bestie, and she is currently hanging out.
I'm all alert.
Oh, the enemies can't reach the Avenger ramp. That's what that other guy was doing. He was trying to get up here. Right.
Moving out.
I've got a bad feeling about when we get up there. Once we get up there and destroy that thing. Uh-oh. Told you!
1-5, we have visual confirmation on the disruptor.
Oh, fuck.
Let's destroy it, and let's get the hell out of here before it's too late.
Let's do that, Bradford!
Something in the ground here.
Anyway, we're gonna keep playing in the next video, guys. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some XCOM 2. I will see you all in the next one.